The Sheltering Sky by Sakamoto. Well, what a beautiful performance by Lara. She knew that music extremely well, and the emotion behind it is kind of sad, and the use of her shoulders and her head and her upper body to communicate that was just beautifully done, and she's jumped very well as well. What a lovely job by Lara Gutmann of Italy. First time out. Let's take a look at the replays here. Look at the right off the top. She's confident enough just to turn the upper head, to turn the head and the shoulders, not worrying too much about the elements, taking them one at a time. Here's the first element. Good speed into the triple toe. Nice and tight, gets the free leg back, launches into another triple toe. Beautifully done. You can see, look at her eyes and her arms. She's taking the time for the detail. There's the triple loop, get that done. A little under rotated in the judging system, that's okay. Here's the double axel, right at the end of the program. That was beautiful. Look at the upper body movement. So she's pretty confident and comfortable on her skates. And here's her final spin. Takes the time to finish the phrase. Beautiful. Nicely done. There's such a difference when the skaters or the young skaters have a sense of the music and understand the emotion of it. Now, Laura's 16. She's a little older than some of the other young ladies, but she certainly understood the feeling behind her music that she was skating to. And it looks like she enjoyed performing at that level and confident enough to do that while she's trying to do difficult elements. Should see a pretty good score here.
The scores for Lara, Naki, Gutmann.
Her personal best was 45.75. She beat that by a lot here, I would think. 58.24. Nice score for Lara. Coach has a nod of approval and a bit of a smile from Lara. She'd like a little more, but so well done. There's the next.